In this tutorial, we will see how to highlight alternate rows with conditional formatting. So in this data, I want to highlight each alternate rows by using conditional formatting. So let's see how we can do that. What I'll do, I'll select the data. Then on Home tab, I will click on conditional formatting. Here, new rule. Then we get this window. I will click on use a formula to determine which cells to format. Now the formula that I will use here is combination of modulus formula and row formula. So I will write here equal to modulus, that is MOD bracket row, then bracket comma 2 bracket close equal to 0. So I'll explain this formula how it works, but here I will click on format. Let's say I want to highlight every alternate row with yellow color. Then I will select here yellow color, press OK. Then here in this window I will press OK. So we can see that data is highlighted. Each alternate row is highlighted with yellow color. Now let's understand how this formula is working that we have used in conditional formatting. Suppose I will write here formula as row. What we get is the row number. For this row, row number is 3. If I drag this formula down, we can get the row numbers. Now the next formula, that is the part of our formula, equal to modulus mod, then I will give reference to this cell, comma, and I have divided by 2. Then we can see if I drag this formula down, we are getting 0 and 1. So wherever it's 0, that color of that line is yellow. So this is how we can make use of formula, that is the combination of modulus and row, and we can utilize this formula in conditional formatting and highlight alternate rows with the desired color. Thanks.